Today's promise, Deuteronomy 33rd chapter 23rd verse says, "Full with the blessing of the Lord." You will be full with the blessings of the Lord. In this world, there are many people who seem to be blessed because of their own doings. They may be very rich and healthy and live comfortably. We might even think about what do they lack. They have everything they need. But to have the godly blessing is the richest of all. And if we have received it, then it is only because of God's love. If you will desire this divine blessings, then what must we do to be full with the blessing of the Lord? In the same verse we see that we need the Lord to do us a favor. If the Lord does a favor, then we will be full of the blessings of the Lord. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.